First of all, you have to take the computer and pull it around 180 degrees. And then you find a little knob here. You have to push it up to release the cover. Then there's a little knob to release that cover. And then you're already on the RAM side. Here's your hard disk, and there's the RAM. Then you see there are two knobs on the side to secure the RAM. When you push them out, the RAM will release himself and you can put him out. And after that, you can take the new one we will send you and put them back in like that to swap it with the two 4 GB modules right now installed. Again, I release it and then I relocate it.